Michael Jackson's world tours during the 80s and 90s have been more like global love-ins than concerts. He's taken all this love and his own deep feelings and channeled them into dozens of humanitarian causes. Ladies and gentlemen, singing the words of Michael Jackson is Boyz II Men.
Place in your heart, and I know that it is love. And this place, it was brighter than tomorrow. And if you really try, you'll find there's no need to cry. In this place, you'll feel there's no hurt or sorrow. There are ways to get there if you care enough for the living. Make a little space, make a better place. Heal the world, make it a better place for you and for me and the entire human race. There are people dying. If you care enough for the living, make a better place for you and for me.
On behalf of VH1, we'd like to present this award to you for the work that you've done over the years for so many charities. And in addition, VH1 is proud to, listen to this now, VH1 is proud to announce the creation of a special VH1 International Honors Award for the King of Pop, which will be presented in future years to artists whose worldwide charitable work follows in the footsteps of yourself.
I'm a major fan. He's phenomenal. I mean it. Thank you. Thank you, Morgan, for your words. Thank you, VH1. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for this honor. And thank you. Thank you, all my friends and fans, for your love and support. You've given me so much, it's allowed me to take some of that love and pass it on to those people whose problems in this world need and deserve our help. A perfect example is the recent UN announcement that 1 to 3 million lives could be saved if third world children were given a vitamin A pill 3 times a year. Cost per child is just 6 cents, that's all. So we must join together in healing the world so we can share this beautiful planet in joy and love. I love you very much.